Hey, whether you believe me at all, did you know that you just heard? And you know what, Ben? There's gotta be something in the back right there, yeah? And there's actually, believe it or not, don't freak out, Ben. But in the back right there, I have got a full can of Pepsi Zero! There's a waste room over here, because why would I bring away a can of Pepsi Zero, Ben, when I can defy physics and bring out a whole pitcher of water?
Oh, wow.
John, here we go, okay? Now, my friend, would you help me out right now? With your cube, you don't have to solve it. All you gotta do is just mix it into a brand new pattern right there. Mix it a brand new pattern, okay? Keep a shot over, yeah? And I guess you can see it's right here. I guess it's not really tall enough right there for y'all, okay? Got it, yeah? And you let me know, okay? Got it, yeah? Okay, got it. You got it, yes? Whenever you want, you know, just solve it. Yes? Alright, yeah, so that's the cube you have, yeah? Now friends, I want to be very fair, because I know you can't really see your camera, but for your cube, this is your cube, can you see right here? This is his cube. Simple solution. It's only water, guys, it's not really bad. This is the one that comes and now with it, all you hear is just water, yeah? So do the same thing with the other two cups over here. Cup number two over here with water, and cup number three with water as well. But John, my friend, I promise you, this is a scam. So the middle one cup you bet you want to lose, okay? But do play along, everybody do play along, right? So here we go, cup one, two, and three. Everybody, keep your eyes on the winning cup, ready? Watch, one, two, three. Put your fingers in the air right now. Is it one or two or three? Everybody, fingers in the air right now.
One!
You got one, you got two, you got three. Now put those two fingers in the air. For those of you who guess it's cup number one, let me give you
a card.
Yes, not one, not two, but cup number three right there. And you did! Only one, two, and three of you who guessed cup one, two, and three. That's it. And you're smart. You're smart. Because you know that. Hang on a second. The card has got to be in the least expected location, right? This is the furthest away from the most obvious cup. And you want to just show it. You need your two fingers going that way. Okay? You can feel your card, yeah? Okay? Let go, you see your card, yeah? Good. Let go right now, because even though you can see and feel your card, how much do you bet money that this is the winning cup, though? Yeah. Even though you see and feel it, how much do you bet the winning cup?
$5.
So I'm gonna give you a hint. This is a scam! You see the bet money? Because even though you know what's in there, if I want you to lose, all I gotta do is that. And your card is gonna be gone. Completely gone.
Wow.
Không
có cái gì bài trong đó luôn hả?
Can I have you take out your wallet right now?
Hay quá.
You think I'm switching the cubes of one now, but the cube that he was mixing and the cube that was on the stand, you know, he can stop me and twist any pattern he wants, but somehow he had twisted. Oh yeah, oh yeah, watch. The cube that he was mixing and the other cube have an absolutely matching pattern right there. Yeah, you see the big screen right there, yeah? And the other side is also a perfect, also a match right there. And the third side also matches absolutely perfectly. And the fourth side right there. And the fifth side on the bottom. And the sixth side on top. Every single side matches perfectly. It's water, it's not like it's blowing, laughing about it. see the cameras right there pointing sideways on me, yeah? Can I have you simply pour some water into the picture without spilling? Yeah, that's good. Now he's in the bed. This is the part where you're gonna shine, okay? Give me your left hand right now, go like this, okay? Really good. And then give me your right hand, go palm flat like that, and put it on top of the mouth of the bottle over here. Got it, good. Now Ben, turn the whole thing upside down right now. Trust me, I'll set that for now.
I don't believe you.
Say where you are. Yeah, you're gonna calculate it. It's Hollywood. Say where you are. Yeah, you're gonna calculate it. Now, Ben, is it up on the camera closer, Ben? You see the bottles right there. We know that the moment Ben moved the right hand away, the water will shoot straight out, yeah? But I want everybody in the audience, help him out. Say the magic words. Say float. Say in the English accent, flit. I love how you went a pitch higher, because that's how pitch talk, you know, a little bit higher. You can get, now, if you did that correctly, Ben, you should be able to open your right hand palm flat like that and move your right hand down in a way and the water will not pour out and it'll go crazy for you.
Wow.
Give it a shot right here. Yeah, give it a fan right here. Touch a billet. Tight, yeah? Well, you feel me.